February 21st, 2017. A few days ago, I met my first Satanist out here. At least they claimed to be a Satanist. They had a real human skull with them. It was split in half. So the bottom portion of the skull had chains attached to it to hang it like a, I don't know, like a bird feeder or a wind chime. Interesting. The things you'll find at the Grove.